Oh yeah. Oh. We're back at it again, back out in the seat. Oh, it's good to be back. Been a while. Sorry if I feel a bit, if I sound a bit groggy. Just been under the weather, that's all. Sound a bit better than I did yesterday, cool. I get back out on the boat and do some more crabbing. Been nearly a week now since I've been sat in this chair. Well, what we got? Let's see where I'm to, where I left off. Alright, we're 10 past 12 in the morning. We've still got 4 days left of this season. A little bit higher up than what I would like. I might do this run and turn around. Yeah, I got storms down there in the south. Southwest, yeah, I thought so. That direction. That direction over there. New goals about 4,000 in the hold. See him pick up from where I left off. Good to be back. Slightly concerned when they've got a red weather warning if a storm's just gonna just pop up in front of me. What was the 2.4 and we're 19 meters deep, so. Yeah, I've got Kirk on, I'm doing the bait prep. I usually do it myself, but oh, sorry. Always done it myself, but I'll give it a go. See what happens. sea's nice and calm, that's one thing. Still got a chance though to fill the boat before the end of the season. That's what I'm trying to do. Got one more to go over. I've only just started and I can't stop yawning. That's the one. Right. Tell them to rest. But what up? I'm just wondering actually. Yeah, I'll go down the bottom and work up. I was wondering if I should just turn around and work down. Downwards. Hours to get down to that. Yeah. I'll pick these up, I think, and then I'll have to work it out which one what to do. Unless I just keep going, because I've never fished up this far before. I mean, I might be surprised. Might be some good ground up here. Temperature don't seem too bad. Depth is alright, I think. Gulls are still going that way. I can. Yeah, let's let these soak. I might just carry on and just see. So I've never fished up at all. Ever. I think just because you've got 4 days left and it's the end of, well it's not the end of the season, but we've got 4 days left. Just try to break some new ground and just see what it's like. Well, let's give these a soak. I mean, that's the last thing I wanted. It might just clip the side of us, but I didn't want to see that. Let's ask the boys to see if we can. If it gets too close, I just have to shut everything down and wait it out, I suppose. It's going to be the best thing. Just ride through the storm, man. If it gets too close, then I have to shut down. Just wait it out. In reverse instead of forward. Should be going like straight up, so. It's edging closer and closer and closer, and I can't push these pots. I just know I can't, because that would cause more problems. As much as I like to. First day back after so long, I suppose I was asking too much to. Oh, that's getting so close. If I wait it out, then these pots are going to be soaked too long. It's going to hit us over the port side. Coming in from there. Gonna clip us in it, and I think we're gonna haul this pot in. I think we're gonna have to wait and wait it out for an hour. That would just help push it forward a little bit, maybe get the worst of it out the way. I'm not into struggling with no storms today, that's for sure. It's getting too close. Alright, we're gonna have to shut down for an hour, see what happens. Just hope we don't wake up in the middle of it. Come on, don't mess around with that pole. Alright, let's shut down for an hour. Well, that did surprise me that it didn't go so much forward as it went more further off to the left, to the sort of westerly direction. It's going to go more in front of us. Oh, well, it's out of our reach anyway, so. Right, we're back in business. The easiest way to cope with those storms, just wait them out. So they've had an extra hour's soak, right. About just over 13 hours now. I've been letting them soak for 12 hours. I normally do 11. So, we've hauled two, we're on a third. I find the best way is just to sit tight and just wait them out. Looks like there's some good crab up here. We've got one more. And then we'll I'll go down and clear the table. Okay. It's not going to interfere with us no more. That looks a good pot. Nice. Let's just shut this down a minute. You may want to try and wake that one in, I don't know. Let's go down and have a look a minute. standing still here because I don't want to be in anybody's way. I was just looking at the temperature, it's still 2.4. That storm's moving out the way, so... oh, sorry. I think I'm going to carry on up here. I'm seeing about the angle that we are now. Unless we turn a bit to the starboard side. Just wondering if we should head in that sort of direction. Don't ask me why, but... Oh my, sorry about that, cool. I didn't see that one coming. Oh, it's gonna take me a couple of days to get back right again, I think. Last one of this string. How long? I was going to say how long they've been down, but I missed the number. Very good numbers, are they? There's a big difference between keepers and... non-keepers. I wouldn't have thought that extra hour would make a big difference. We've had quite a good trip so far, so try new ground. What we get, we don't get too much. Maybe surprise, we might get more than we think. Set the next one. Oops. But before we do that, I'll get ahead of myself. Let's go mend some pots. Thank you. just can't be a lot left. Percent, so it's getting close. Storm soon disappeared. Gotta be careful because I don't want to be too far away from port because I'm gonna lose. Yeah, this is what I'm worried about. If I go too far away, then it's gonna take me longer to get back, and I've got less time. I should be really turning around. Making my way back, really. I'm gonna lose fishing days if I go too far. I am gonna turn. Completely changed the plan. I went right down here. Different water altogether down here. We're still on 19, but temperature is only 1.8. Don't like fishing with the sun on the port side. Prefer to fish with the sun on the starboard side. Otherwise I would have fished downwards with that being, then the sun would have been on the port side. Can't see so well with the sun on the port side for some reason. It cuts across the bow of the boat. Cool. I could spend all day out here, easy. No goals down here though. This would be interesting. No seagulls. Colder water. I hope we catch something. I am down further than what I normally am. I know there's better water in front of us, though. big storm there, right up in where we were, there's a big storm, so it looks like we managed to stay out of the way of that. If we was up there where that storm is, that's where we just come from. So I think that was just luck. Another 6,000 to go to fill the boat. It's looking a bit unlikely. Left. Time, 10 o'clock. Now, the boys are off for resting. They're resting, just let's get down the bottom. Thank you. Send the bottom anchor up. Oh, I've got seagulls. I didn't realise that this far down. Just a little bit closer to home, that's all. So I come down here. I guess I'm far to go back. Well, they've had a good soak, 12 hours. Yeah, I got sun there on the starboard side. Sign's right on the deck. I can see a lot better. If it was on the port side, then you can. It just makes, I can't see so well. It's going to be interesting. Fishing at what? 1.8 temperature. And there was gulls above us too. I can just about see the gulls up by the crane. I can pick them up on that camera, but I can't pick them up through there. Oh, yes, I can. I can see them above the crane there. We'll get too close. Oh, this is what I didn't want. Don't like him throwing the hook if I still got the crane operating. Especially if that crane gets hooked up and it won't release. Days and 21 hours. I didn't keep my ears open, did I? I don't know if that dropped or didn't drop. See from here. I could. No, I can't. Yeah, I heard thunder then. Let's go down and clear this table. Thank you. only two more to go. I can't. Oh, it's just. I didn't drop that time. I was just gonna say I didn't hear it drop. But is it? Did it drop and I just didn't hear it? But no, it didn't drop. A lot of times it will drop when I go to pick up the next pot. When it's ready to pick up the next pot, it will drop. But sometimes I have had it where it literally didn't drop the pot and it went back to collect the next one with a pot attached. And then it caused problems. So that's why I'm always keep my ears open to make sure it dropped. Only a couple more to go. What happened then? What's the matter, Alex? Oh. What's the matter? Oh. That collier is slipping. Because they're waiting ages for that to come in. I wouldn't like to think there's so much weight on there that you struggle to pull it in. Well, that'd be something, that would. Well, I did have the boat in reverse for some reason. Unless I was pulling against it. Probably I was pulling against it. I'm yapping, but I'm not. That crane makes me so nervous sometimes. It's caused me so many problems in the past. Now maybe I had to boat in reverse. Collier was trying to pull it and I was pulling it out. That's what's going on. Just look down and thought, why am I in reverse? Now it's working. I was in reverse when I pulling against it, pulling it out as fast as it's trying to pull it in. Right. No, I haven't forgot me normal chores. Me pots and me oiling. I just come in because we're going to take a break now. So, just like to say thanks for watching and take care.